I don't understand this world we live in. Can we not see past the color of our skin? Have we not learned our lesson? What have we been teaching our children? I don't understand this world we live in. Why we've shown so much hate since the beginning. We're supposed to be one human family, full of love, not police brutality. Silence so loud, I can't hear myself thinking. Why can't we just shut up and listen? Someone's brother just went missing. It's 'cause we shot him dead. Have you not been listening? Someone's father, uncle, cousin, brother, someone's lover. I don't understand this world we live in. We're taking life because we wear a badge on our shirt. We cuff a man and rub his face down in the dirt. We held him down with our knee at his throat. He can't breathe, he's dying because we let him choke. Can you not hear him screaming? Gasping for air, he's not breathing. Put your guns down, our hands are in the air. Standing hand in hand, protesting your violence. We're not going nowhere. We're staying here until Black Lives Matter. I don't understand this world we live in. How we preach love, but it's not given. We all have blood running through our veins. Some of us are forced to wear our own bloody stains. When you load your bullets in your gun, you already know it's going to someone's black son. Can you imagine that mother singing Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound? But she hears nothing but silence when she calls out for her son. Let's take a moment of silence for every person of color who's lost someone. Let's take a look at the American history. Keep in mind, we don't need to keep playing it on repeat. Not the history that we learn in school. The history that we're too ashamed to tell. We sailed our ships across the waters. When we arrived, we raped the native wives and daughters. Then we stole their land and wrote our name in their sand. It's the sad truth, but that's how America began. But the land was empty, and the white man was lazy. So we went to Africa and kidnapped the men and the boys. Forced them into slavery without a choice. And then we beat them and 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 beat them until they learned to listen. Then we took their daughters and their wives, and we threw them in our kitchens. And when they tried to protest, we shut them down. What do you think we're doing now? I don't understand this world we live in. America needs to ask people of color for forgiveness. I don't understand this world we live in. No, I don't understand. People complaining about the marches in the street. Do you not understand history? If you don't understand, then educate yourself. And when you do, you'll be standing in the streets too. Oh, I don't understand this world we live in. I don't understand, I don't understand, no. I don't understand this world we live in. Why we keep repeating history? No, hate is not the answer, but it's the only answer we've ever given. Things don't have to stay the same, we can change. And it all starts with love. Love's the only thing I understand. Love's gonna be the thing we use to change history, to change the world. Love, love, love. I don't understand this world we live in, but I wanna understand that love. Love's gonna be how we understand. Let's love one another, be kind to one another. Let's do better.